Welcome back to another video. Today I made another plugin. Please like and subscribe and comment down below. What I did was I made a super pig, a pig that can annihilate things. Like, it destroys things. Like, if you punch a mob, it's done for. What you need to do to spawn the pig is /piggy. In there, oh, it's floating. Oh, the lag. Come on, piggy, go on the ground. There we go. So, the pig, this is a very, very special pig. Very unique. There's no other pigs like this. This pig will follow you around, as you can see, if you get too far away from it. Yes, it'll teleport to you. So, what's so special about this pig is it'll protect you from anything. So if I spawn a zombie, I hit the zombie, it'll just massacre it. It's gone. It just completely vaporized. So another thing the pig does is it will state its feelings and what it feels like at the moment. So I am hungry. Do you have... No, I do not have food. So it states its feelings. It does that. It's just random. I just made it so it doesn't actually state its feelings. So it'll also randomly drop pork chops, which I thought was not natural, but it's, I guess, okay. Okay, so it looks like the pig just dropped a pork chop. You can see it right there. Let's go and grab it. There we go. There's a pork chop. Oh, you're bored? Too bad. You want to do some mining, piggy? Let's do some mining. So this pig can also mine. So if I dig down, it should teleport to me. There we go. Also, this pig is invincible. It won't die. So if I do /mine1, it'll mine north. Yes, good boy. So this damage, it's just suffocation damage. It's not... It's just suffocation damage. So it just mines along, and if it mines too long, it will give you a message. The pig is very happy. Looks like. You're happy mining, I guess. So the pig is still mining. It's been, I don't know. It hasn't been that long. So the pig can also mine other ways, but... Like different directions, but I want to see it do that the sign thing, the complaint. Yeah, you're a good piggy. Okay, so he just said, "Why are you making me mine for so long?" So, it's been a little while since he started. Like maybe a long time. Are we friends? I don't know. Do you want to be friends? He probably won't answer, though. So let's stop mining. Uh-oh, it's lagging. There we go. /stop mining. Stop mining. Perfect. Now we can do /mine2. And he'll start mining that way. Go on, piggy. Don't lag. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh. No. Piggy, no. No, 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 no. It's gone. Okay, the piggy just came to me on the surface because I just stopped mining. So the piggy cannot teleport to you while he's mining. So if you want him to come back, you have to do /stop mining and then he will come back. So let's see what else the pig can do. So the pig can also, I made a little feature where it can make itself a house. So /build a house. Yeah, don't mind those numbers on the side. That was from testing as well. I forget to take those out. Build a house. Yes. Uh-oh. There we go. good piggy. There's a house. Okay, piggy, you did a good job at making that house. Oh, let's teleport him out. Come on, piggy, let's go. Yes. So if I make a wither skull, a wither, the pig will annihilate it once I punch the wither. So let's try it out. I can't punch it right now because it's in there, the state. Okay, it's about to explode. Once it explodes, I can just punch it. You are very happy. Ready? Boom. Get him, piggy. Yes! Get him. And annihilated. He's gone. He just left the world. I want to see how piggy does in the nether. So let's make a nether portal. Oh wait, also, if you want to get rid of the piggy, all you need to do is, thank you for the pork chop. All you need to do is punch the pig, and it will just kill itself. Look, watch. It's very cruel. It just kills itself. And it's gone. So let's just make another portal. And we can respawn it back once we get into the nether. Okay. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, so he's still mining. Piggy, no! I knew this was gonna happen. He's on fire. Okay, let's beat some mobs. Uh-oh, it's... Get him. Yes. Yes. Get this one. Get them all. He's killing his own kind. Oh, there's a pork chop. Get the last one. Okay, piggy. We need to get you to safety. So let's do that. Come back. Come right here. Yes. There we go, piggy. So now we're in a fortress. Let's try to go the end and see what we can do. Okay, me and Piggy are now in the end. We can't do very much because we can't kill the Ender Dragon because it just... Come on, Piggy, get on the ground. It just doesn't work because the knockback of the Ender Dragon, whenever something gets close to it, it can't get to the Ender Dragon. So, okay. So if we want, we can try. Let's try. So I'm gonna. So you see, once it gets close to it, it just gets knocked away. But it's kind of funny watching it chase the Ender Dragon. Go, pig, go get it. Yeah, pig. It's yeah. Good job, pig. That's gonna wrap it up for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please like and subscribe. And I have two other videos that you can watch. Did you just poop out? Yeah. I have two other videos. I made a UFO boss, and I also made a plugin that grows structures to crazy sizes. So go watch those.